little dog has only three legs, but he never whimpers and he never begs. He doesn't know he's disabled, you see. From his point of view, he's got more legs than me. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You could do twice as much if you tried half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. You ought to see that dog when he runs. He looks like a bullet just fired from a gun. Three little feet go spinning like wheels. Wherever I go, he is right at my heels. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You could do twice as much if you tried half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. Out in the yard, there stands an old tree. It grows at a slant of some 60 degrees. Tripod backs up and builds up his speed, then climbs up the trunk like a coon that's been treed. He jumps to the ground and circles the yard, pacing the fence like a soldier on guard. When he sees the postman walk up with the mail, he growls like a tiger but waggles his tail. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You could do twice as much if you tried half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. He lost a leg when hit by a car, losing that battle but winning the war. He's a survivor and he loves to sing. His favorite song is Goodnight Irene. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You could do twice as much if you tried half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. You could do twice as much if you tried half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog.